Hey guys, Kelsey and Lucy here with FISU TV. Right now we are at the Athletes Village of the 2017 Summer Universiad hosted by FISU.
Oh, that reminds me of a random fact I'm always keeping in my mind. Did you know, Kelsey, that FISU was officially formed in 1949 and had its first Universiad 10 years later, 1959?
That's a cool fact, Lucy. You know that first Universiad only had 1,407 participants. Crazy to think about because just a few years ago in Kazan, there was 11,759.
Wow. Wow, we sure know a lot about Universiad. Let's see how much the athletes know.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Luce, this way.
Hey.
Hello.
How many athletes are here at the Universiad?
About 7,500.
I'm not sure, but it's plenty of them, eh?
500.
A little bit. 500?
500? I'm gonna say 8,000.
It's thousands.
Yeah, okay.
7,653.
7,000?
Yes!
How many countries are here at the university?
140. One! Booyah!
Hey, don't look at her, she's not gonna tell you any more answers.
141?
Yeah, good one, yeah!
141 countries.
145. 156.
183.
Winner of this round.
Couldn't tell you, maybe 150-ish, I think.
I'm gonna say maybe 150.
Your guesses are pretty good. Of those athletes and those countries, how many sports are they competing in?
14.
14? I was like saying 20.
And you say 14?
Yeah.
You're the winner.
Yeah.
20?
Oh. 12. 21.
You showed him?
No.
Again?
No.
Kelsey.
I didn't.
42.
Sports?
Sport? No. 15.
27.
I'm from Canada. She's from
the last.
24. No, that's
another winner.
17.
A little bit more. Where will the next Universiad 2019 take place?
Italy, Naples.
Wow.
Yeah.
It will be in Italy.
That's easy.
Oh, it's Naples.
Napoli, Italy.
Yeah. Italy.
Naples.
Oh, Neapel. Naples.
Naples! Over in Italy. Naples, I think?
Italy, Naples.
And where was the first Summer Universiad hosted?
Oh, I have no idea. Oh, okay. Naples.
No, Italy.
Italy, okay.
Let's start with the continent.
Europe.
Uh-huh. It's the same one as you just said.
Naples.
No, country.
Wait. Italy.
What? England.
Pizza.
Italy.
Yeah.
Oh, Italy?
Yes.
Italy?
Yeah.
Wow, these athletes sure know a lot about the Universiad. Talk about student athletes.
Yeah, looks like combining studies and sports really is a good idea.